Hey, what's up, guys? It's Alex McCubbin with the Wynn Crew. We're here for another episode of our Real Estate Marketing Update Report from a residential perspective here in Bowling Green, Kentucky. To hop right in, we have 789 active listings. Last week we had 794. This week we're at 789. We have 241 pendings, down two from last week's 243, which gives us a pending ratio of 30.5%. So anything above the 20% is still a seller's market. If you're looking to buy or sell, now's the time to be thinking about selling. Give us a call, we'll be happy to help. The average list price was $231,000, while the average sales price was $223,000, which gives us the list to sell ratio of 96.9%. We still have 4.76 months worth of inventory on the market, and the Wynn Crew also had a great week. We had 3 new listings and 5 closings. Hey, just a reminder, if you're looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, the Wynn Crew will be happy to help you in any of your real estate needs. Just give us a call and we'll talk to you soon. We hope you have a great week and we'll see you next week.